So welcome back to Seasons with Palak. So I'm Palak and today we are going to play a pizza challenge. So in this video I have my best friend Diksha with me. So we are best mates from a long time and we were best mates, then we were schoolmates, then we were city mates, and we were tuition mates, and we were quadrant mates, and we are country mates. So we can be best mates, then we were city mates, and we were tuition mates, and we were quadrant mates, and we are country mates. So we have a lot of mates though. So what this pizza challenge is all about, I have marked numbers on bags and I have put some toppings on in it. So, and I have made some chips. So the number which matches with the chips have the topping inside that bag have to be put on the pizza. So first thing we take here we have cheese and we have the pizza sauce and these are the packets. So I have marked numbers on them and yeah, we are going to play this game.
Hi guys, this is Diksha and we are here for the pizza challenge competition as she told you.
So let's get started.
Yeah.
So the chips are ready, so we are going to eat the chips one by one. So we are going to play rock, paper, scissors first, and the one who wins can decide who goes first for the section. First, we are going to spread the sauce on the pizza and then we are going to add cheese. So then we are going to start the game.
So, I have a cheese, pizza, sauce, and spread sauce.
Can't you wait?
wait.
Thank you. number 9. I love Melody,
but my pizza is already spoiled.
I have to add it as it is.
Wait, Melody need chocolate cookie there.
Good comfort, Janjo. Now my turn. Number 12.
Oh. Let's take what's there.
Box in box.
It's soya.
Yay.
I love soya. And she's getting everything I love. And I'm getting nothing I love. I think we can exchange our pizza.
No.
Never mind. Number 10. Lucky number 10.
Thank you. number 4.
Doing some other challenges and share my video.